A fire at a home in Newfane, Vermont, Sunday afternoon caused about $300,000 worth of damage. Say state fire investigators, no one was home at the 100 Railroad Lane property owned by Janice Shepherd. A neighbor called in the fire around 4:50 p.m. There were no injuries. Eight fire companies responded. The fire is listed as undetermined and is not considered suspicious at this time.